Una po, sa akin, it's a fact that the drug menace is a national security threat and has destroyed millions of lives of Filipino families for the past decades. Wala pong isang presidente, wala pong isang politiko, isang administrasyon may kasalanan nito. Ito ay worldwide phenomenon ang droga. We have had people here like Senator Soto, who has made it his main advocacy since he was vice mayor, and many others here, no? The international and local drug syndicates have plagued our communities and threatened our personal security. Wala pong sense of security ang Pilipino dati. Pagka may kwintas, may cellphone, hindi mo pwede ilabas sa jeep, baka manakaw. Pagkakuha ng sweldo, hindi ka makaderecho sa paglabas at kukunin mo sweldo sa ATM, hindi pwede sa gabi, baka manakawan ka. Uwi ka ng gabi, baka bastusin ka, rapin ka, kukunin mo kotse mo, papatayin ka pa, no? We value the sanctity of life. We are a religious people, Mr. President. Christian, Muslims, whatever religion, importante ang buhay. Our war against illegal drugs is not a war against life, but a war to fight for the lives of all Filipinos. It is not a war against human rights, but a war to protect the human rights and to ensure the safety and welfare of the Filipino family.